Yes, very serious crash here at this location. Westbound the Bay Bridge, just before you get to the Western Shore, 4 to 5 vehicles involved in a serious crash. We've seen numerous EMS units respond to the location along with fire department personnel. We know one of the injuries are so serious that they have requested Maryland State Police Trooper 6 to respond to transport one of the victims to shock trauma. We're still trying to get more information on this, but be advised, westbound Route 50 at the Bay Bridge is shut down, backed up all the way to Ken Island. Reporting live in SkyTeam 11, I'm Captain Ward Taylor.